The name of the record was Enlightened to. What was it? Yeah, it was Enlightened to. No, Behind the Blackest Tears. Jesus. You know it's hard when you spend 4 months of your life trying to set up a fucking festival with 70 bands. You just lose. You lose space in the hard drive. You guys are too kind, seriously. I'm just out here for a block.
Josta made me learn this fucking song, so I hope I know
it. I made him learn this song because it's one of my favorite songs on the record.
It's one of the best. It is.
Are you ready? This was called Monuments of Ash.
Let's go!